buy. Now, if you're like me, you've probably had enough of carrying golf clubs and you've turned to using electric trolley. And you don't have to be an old guy to do this. There's lots of elite amateurs are doing it, so just get with it. Now, the Motocaddy are one of the biggest brands, and this is their S3 Pro. The main differences here with this trolley is that it's a different handle on it and a different control unit. The handle is a double-handed design, so you can use it with your left or your right hand. And it's also much easier to turn the direction of the trolley if you're using two hands. The handles themselves are probably a little broader than most others in the market, and to be honest, they're not the most comfortable, but they're not bad, all things said. The controller here will control your speed, as you can see the number in the middle at the top going round, and when you want to go, you just push on it. It can make it a little difficult if you're across bumpy grounds, you tend to maybe switch it on and off by mistake, but the button is a lot better than before. Before it was kind of more on top, now it's more integrated into the handle, so I think that is definitely a big step forward. Some of the menus are controlled by these two buttons here. They really could maybe do a little bit bigger, but again, so we've had a wee trouble with some of them and not functioning maybe as well as they should do. The display itself is in color, as you can see, and the speed is here. This is the distance and the time and the round time. Now, this also works as a 5-minute timer for looking for a lost ball, so you count it down for 5 minutes and it will beep when it tells you its time is up. It would be nice probably if the speed was as big as the distance then, because the distance function for measuring shots is really a little bit irrelevant, to be honest, because you have to be going a straight line or flat ground to be any use at all. But for some of you, it might be something you're interested in doing. And over here on the left, you've got the battery charge meter, which shows you how much charge you have left on the battery, so you're not going to get caught out on the course. Apart from that, as you can see, the usual Motocaddy styling is there, which is very good. It can take most types of bag. This, if you are going to use a tour bag, you might find it a little too tight to actually get in and out of the pocket underneath. You have to put it on its side. But which is a shame actually, because a lot of people do like to use tour bags for the rain, but of course it never rains in Britain. Now, the bag's very easy to get on and off, just a couple of straps, and there you go. And here you can see the frame. Now, this is a lithium version. It comes with a lithium battery, which just slots in here. It's very light, very easy, as you can see, so it makes it much easier for getting in and out of the car and for taking in the house to charge it. Putting it down is really straightforward. There's just one clip just here, at that pops, down that goes, back over, and locks back in place, just so you can pick it up and take it inside and charge it. Now, one of the things I really like about this trolley is the fact that you can don't have to take the battery out in order to charge it. You can just pull out this little flex here and pop your charger straight into there, so you don't have to actually unfold the trolley in order to take the battery out in order to charge it. One of the other great features is on each trolley under the handle, there's a USB charger here. So you can go plug in your phone or your GPS devices, and hopefully you're not using your phone as a GPS device, as you will get disqualified. So overall, I think this is a very good trolley indeed, and certainly one you should look at if you're looking for a premium model.